For those of you who missed the Super Bowl last weekend, a group of multimillionaires who were predominantly black played catch. Surprisingly, social justice warriors cheered the wealthy one percenters, while silencing their cries for racial diversity.
Wait, like what?